to leave it there. And he'll glove one down at the line. Here comes Holtz. He's in. He shoots. Saved by Mitchell. He has it in the glove hand. Faceoff coming up.
You mentioned earlier, Al, Steve Holtz. He can do great things to keep the lineup. What a testament to his ability.
Owen Power lost the puck. Nice. That's Cam Burke. He goes all the way in. And he was ended up in the net. Puck denied. Patillo made the save. Faceoff coming up to Michigan. That's going to be just about it for the period, as they'll kill it against the boards. Now behind the Michigan defense goes Slagard. He goes in and he's shot. He shot it wide. I think he thought that he had a goal as he raised the stick. But two big penalty kills by Michigan in the second period, and they have a 1-0 lead. And now Notre Dame has scored the other way. Silanov sent it out in front of the Michigan goal. Miskiewicz over the line. Here's Beecher with a drive. Van Wy with a shot. Net knocked off its moorings. What's going on here? And here's a shot. They won. They score and they win the game. Ralston scores his second goal of the game in overtime, and Michigan loses by the score of 3-2.